everybody. Rose here. Thank you for joining me. Thank you to all my new subscribers. I greatly appreciate you. So, this probably won't air right away. It's a request. And this is a 24 by 24 inch level 3 canvas. It might be one of the bigger ones I've ever done. So, they wanted warm colors, mainly oranges and yellows. The colors I'm using are, azo orange, and I got Grumbacher cadmium yellow medium. First time using these paints. I hope they're good. This is Grumbacher Alizarian Crimson. And I've got the Arteza Pearl Golden, what does it say? Golden Hour? So it says Pearl Golden Hour. I just add a little too. And Arteza's Pearl Tangerine Orange. And my white does have satin enamel in it. So, I'll probably fast forward through this part. So I'm putting in this cup. It's red, so I know you're not gonna really see it too well how I layer the cup up. So that's why I'll probably fast forward through that part for you. But let me start layering the cup up. Thank you. as the painting dried, I am pleased with it. Get a little closer. The middle to me reminds me of the inside of a seashell, the abalone shimmer. And there it is. I am pleased with it. So thank you for joining me. Be safe and peace, everybody.